born in 1997 in a small town in northern Uganda. Today, I am a soldier. I am cannon fodder. I am a frontline fighter. Soon, I will be nothing.